Did you know that for Kung Fu Panda, a man altered an old story he had written to resemble the animated film, then sued DreamWorks for $12 million. After the court found out he lied, they sentenced him to 2 years in prison.